151. This is Angelica Quinn. She's a super mom, fitness instructor, massage therapist, and sales consultant.
She's over at that brand new, you guys haven't been to the Croc yet. It's in the Salvation Army Croc Center in Kapolei. You can see it from Freeway. If you go in Makikilo Bank. It's a new fitness center. Mahaya just popped right out.
Who?
Nikia. Running World Fitness, Kapilani Prosini, degree nursing student at the University of Hawaii at Manoa.
Next, number 153, Kara Arcalas, coming from 24 Hour Fitness. She's a GNC sales associate.
Next we have Anadina Robles from the Joint Police for Harbor Income and 24 Hour Fitness, active duty U.S. Coast Guard Federal Law Enforcement Officer, number 154.
Number 155, coming from World Gym, it's Rebecca Pedraza.
Number 156 is Lauren Frank Camilla. I hope I got that right. She's gonna go to college and become a nurse.
Number 157, Bridget Philbin. She's an Air Force officer.
Erica Tran out of BJ Penn UFC Honolulu. She's the IT project manager. Number 160, Stevie Templeton from Hawaiian Fitness.
She's just 18 years old. She says she loves pancakes. So I wonder where she's going tonight. Number 161, Jerry Berger from UFC Gym, BJ Penn. She's a mommy. Watch out.
Jennifer Edmonds, 162, 24 Hour Fitness, Kapilani, EMT housewife.
Yeah.
I saw the show Legally Blonde. That was a good movie.
Uh-huh. Jennifer Bautista. Coming from Hickam Gym. The single mommy of two. She's also a gym rat and Zumba instructor.
Disha Hardy of 24 Fitness Honolulu. She's a housewife at 168. Jennifer McIntyre from Tacoma City Center, the military officer.
Number 171, Jennifer Kajima from 24 Hour Fitness. She's just 19 years old. She's a student.
Please welcome Glenda Mascolo.
Number 173, Sarah Storrs from World Gym at 24 Hour Fitness. She's a business owner and a Venezuelan chef.
Skipping over to 175, Randy Barbas out of 29.4 in the service, right? So first one for a white guy tonight.
That's right.
Yeah. Stephanie Lugani, out of Powerhouse Gym Latino, personal trainer.
Sarah Stores, 173.
First base, number one, 6'2", Jennifer Edmonds.
Thank you.